Always support the bottom. Yes, support me. Yes, support me. In a world where you can be anything, be kind. This is a great life lesson, guys. It takes nothing to be kind, and it can improve a person's day drastically. Just complimenting them on their hair or their outfit, or even, just saying good morning to them can mean a lot. Just be kind. Okay, here we got the I put that new 4G's on the G, but with the boy kisser, bro do be looking mad sick right now, like sick with 7 C's. Like, bro is just how did he end up like this? Wrong answers only, but for real, like, how did he end up like this? I honestly don't know. Hey, you're kinda gay. Oh no, how did they know? This shirt is not accurate. This shirt is 100% accurate and is a little spoon and big spoon. Yeah. Like, the little spoon's just the best, though. Like, obviously. Hello, Pina. What are you up to? Advanced math homework. Sounds interesting. Tell me more. Okay. I don't know if I want to, if I would want to learn more about advanced math homework. But, yeah, that's just my opinion. My nose is itchy. Literally has everything in his hands. Bro's got the coffee, the umbrella, the bag. Bro, can somebody itch this man's nose? Bro is so cute, too. Oh my god. Don't mind me absolutely simping over him. Please, don't do this. Seriously, I can't live without you. I didn't cheat on you. I did not mean to send that. How do you screw up that bad? What were you trying to send them? How do you send a picture? How do you send a picture and then, like, literally say, I didn't mean to send that? Like, what were you trying to send? Like, literally. Cool rock. There is no meme here. There's no, like, funny. It is just a cool rock. Like, literally. Finally home. I'll take a little nap. Sleeping for 15 hours. That is very, very relatable. I swear in the summer, I sleep way too much, and my sleep schedule is so messed up in the summer. It gets better when the school year comes around, but when in summer, I go to bed at like 1 in the morning and then wake up at like 10. It's just horrible. Like, I've given up on breakfast now. This is why I love staying up late at night. Nobody to annoy you, nobody to judge you, just a well-deserved break from everything. Literally why I stay up, bro. Like, I literally stay up and just watch YouTube and chill and play video games, and I go to bed at like 12:30, 1 o'clock, because I do need to get up at pretty early times. I have to get up around 6:30, so like for school, but I do like a good night's staying up until like 1 o'clock in the morning. It is really nice. It's drip or drown, and brother, I'm floating. Bro, literally, bro has got a fit and a half going right now. So he's got the hoodie going on with the pants that go down to like the ankles and then cut off, and then he's got the pink Crocs with the shit ton of attachments that they have. He's got like a little, like, I forget what it's called, a little, like, it's not a goatee, I don't think. I don't know what it's called. Bro is just vibing, bro. Okay, here we got the this is funny. It's like he's like a very masculine figure, but he's in the most, like, just feminine clothes ever. It's like, I'm not judging it, but it's good. It looks good. The violence has escalated. I don't think that's how you use that. I don't think it's it's supposed to be a melee weapon. I don't think that works. I'm Derek Bomb, and this is Kitchen Gun. Bang, bang, bang. Nah, but for real, I watched this meme I saw this meme like 5 years ago, and I feel like it's making a comeback. But only $9.99. That is cheap for a kitchen gun. Do you have a girlfriend yet? Your mom wants grandchildren, you know. No, not yet, Dad. Oh no. I know what it feels like, but yeah. There's no meme to you. I mean, there's no meme. He's just as happy to see you. Mood.